People say like online strategies don't work, right? That's literally all I do, and it works. Make it work. I'm done for rematches if you want that stage. Or you can defend it. Rockstar. Coming through my veins. In the wings for work, you know? Right? You see me when I was going through your side view? Is that right? When you were doing my side hair and I was just going right through it like nothing? Because of the ground.
It's so hot. I'm like, damn.
Just go right through it. Like, ooh. Ground, bro. The ground is OP, bro.
Big belly boy.
My original tab was big boy.
Oh, my God. You never like table on
that. Well, I would, but it's not fair. People really complain about it. Yeah, it's because, like, it's like, because it's harder, right, to play. I don't like playing in my mind because my style requires being precise. And online, I can get away with a lot more. And the opponent cries because I'm playing K-Roll. And then when I go Joker, they'll tell me it's because he's the top tier, even though online sucks, right? And then they'll tell me a lot of shit, right? Luigi, oh, it's free and easy to win online when the combos are hard to land. And so then, like, the only one I get shit about the most is Byleth. So every character I play is like a shit talk, you know? Except for DK. I mean, even DK. They love to say DK is easy online too, so I'm like, either way, I get shit talk, right? Huh?
It's all grabs on this.
Oh, yeah, it just grabs. But I mean, like, yeah.
Just a lot of complaining.
Yeah, a lot of people cry. I mean, this guy plays Snake, so you can imagine that. Everybody hates on Snake, you know? They think it's easy. I'm like, it's easy once, well, it's easy. You can use it, their tools really well, but it's like, you still have to develop that skill, you know?
Yeah.
Joker isn't free, he doesn't immediately just win. Yeah, because like, otherwise you pick him all the time, right? Because it's like, just pick him up and go, right?
Right.
Yeah, because you play him wrong, then it's like, you just get, you feel like you're shit.
Fucking.
Yeah, you just die immediately.
If you're moving, it feels all good.
Oh yeah, when you're moving and your shit's on point, then it's good. Oh, okay. Is that Tom? Yes, that's Tom. OBM.
Yeah.
2-0 for me, please.
Thank you. Get off the setup.
Fuck you. Fuck you. bro. I go where I want. This is
insane. Can I get Adrian base floor to set up one, please?
Listen, I gotta fight. I gotta fight. Mobile.
Mobile is next.
We set up one.
Oh, against me.
Oh, shoot. Yeah, already?
Yeah, lucky. Finally, I get a good player. Really
set up one.
Yeah. Mobile.
So he plays this.
Crazy.
Really, really.
Huh?
No.
He's the one who tends to get like.
You can do commentary if you want, by the way.
Oh, no, I'm good, I'm good.
Oh, yeah. Keltis on setup 4. Ari and Keltis. Can I get Q and Jaquay? Okay, on setup two. Q and Jack play on setup two.
Is you have to hold it long enough, right? Yeah. No, you got full charge. Did you crumple?
It crumple, but it's not like
it only crumples if it's full charge.
Really?
Yes.
It crumples only when it's like
no.
Really?
No, it's only full charge. If it's half charge, it's still half charge.
Huh.
So he got full charge. You let him do the whole thing.
I don't know then, because that hit me. I did a full nair. It didn't work.
I 2-1.
Empirically tell you that he did the full nair. Oh, fuck. I had a comeback too. He didn't even remember how to show you. First game, too, was like, show you trade. And it killed me first. I was like, fuck.
Can I get...